While I was surfing through internet, I recently found this DSO150, which is a DIY oscilloscope kit. And guess what? I already have DSO138, which is a previous model and works fine still after the 3 years. So why not give it a shot and see if it is really worth it? And spoiler alert, I had a very bad experience. After about 1 week of the order, kit arrived in this bag. It was anti-static bag and had lot of parts which needs to be soldered. Till now, I had only one complaint. The manufacturer shipped the display without gluing it to the PCB, even though they provide the glue on the back. These parts have really fragile ribbon cable and it could possibly get damaged during the shipping. Taking a look at the manual which they provide, it comes with 4 pages. On page 1, it says revision 6. And before we start, we must check all the parts on page 2. So when I flip the page, it says I should have resistors and ceramic capacitors. And here starts my journey. The resistors and capacitors never came with my kit. First I thought I might have dropped them. But further taking a look at the manual revealed that my PCB version and the PCB they show in the manual are completely different. At this moment, I was pretty much done with this kit, but I decided to continue to see what else could go wrong. So later I started the soldering the components, starting with tactile switches, electrolytic capacitors, PNC jack, rotary encoder and much more. Once done, I assembled everything in the case they provide with the kit and this scope was ready. So I gave power to the scope using a DC jack and it booted up just fine. Then I connected the BNC jack to test it and it did show 1 kHz frequency from the internal test pin. But when I tried to change the scale or the time period, it would either freeze up or won't react, no matter how hard I try. Now I don't feel like going back and find what's the problem because I don't have a proper manual and possibly this is a fake Chinese ripoff. I don't blame JYE Tech, who are the actual manufacturer, because I bought it from a Chinese distributor like Gearbest and they don't test their products on first hand. So that's it for this video guys. Don't forget to hit that like button, share this video with your friends and subscribe for more awesome content like this, and I will see you guys in the next one.